father?
I was scared. And when I get scared, things happen.
With everything that's happened, I'm obviously spun out also, but we need a plan.
Yeah, well, kill him, okay? That's the plan.
I like it. I like nuking.
What's your name?
Jack.
I'm Jack.
He's still the devil's kid. He's still evil.
Jack is not evil. He's just a kid. Jack.
I'm just saying Jack doesn't have to be evil. We can teach him not to be.
If you want to stay here, and Mr. Miyagi, this kid, knock yourself out. I didn't sign up for that, so I'm gonna go to work. Because he's not God, he's not Cass, he's not Simba, he's the freaking devil.
Jack. Hey.
Is that why Dean hates me?
Dean doesn't hate you.
So until I figure out a way to end him, we'll bring him home. See, sometimes things hurt, so you just man up and deal with it.
It makes sense. I'm evil.
Why do you think you're evil? Because when I look at you, that's not what I see.
Yeah, well, Dean sees it.
What the hell? Give me that.
He said he'd kill me.
What?
If I'm right, when it comes to killing you, I'll be the one to do it.
You said you'd kill me.
What the hell am I?
He's messed up because of you.
The nature versus nurture conundrum.
You deserve to be saved. He doesn't.
Yes, he does, Dean. Of course he does.
I can hardly look at the kid. Because when I do, all I see is everybody we've lost. Sass bought it. And you know what that got him? It got him dead. Now, you might be able to forget about that, but I can't.
Don't let anyone tell you who you're supposed to be.
I love you so much.
Maybe I'm not worth all.
Oh, your mom thought you were.
I missed you so much.
So did Cass. So do I.
It's okay.
I've hurt people. I didn't mean to. It was an accident.
No one would blame you.
I know I should feel bad, and I say I feel bad, but most of the time, mostly,
if one day you're looking for your dad,
I don't feel anything. His name is Jack, and yours is Lucifer.
Oh.
Son, it's Jack.
You're a monster.
You're hurting people. Why do you keep hurting people?
You're not my father.
You're a monster. I love all of you.
Jack, don't!
Because you are strong. But even when we're strong, man, things are gonna happen. Whatever comes at us, we'll figure out a way to deal with it. Together. Your family, kid. And we look after our own.